All right, we got our tube nice and clean inside of there. Or the lower, we got the tube here. Fresh coat of grease, I mean not grease, fork oil, the seal, fork oil, thin seal, everything's got fork oil, then the washer, so two seals, the washer, and then the oil seal. Of course you got the dampener down here, and our reducer, and here we go. I had to take this apart last night and reassemble it this morning. There is some new silicone in there with the copper washer already, so I'm not gonna install or take out that copper washer. It's already siliconed in there, but everything else is cleaned up inside, so there's no gunk or silicone buildup anywhere. I'm gonna lay another fresh bead of silicone right here after I clean up the threads on this bolt. Okay, we got our lower, start with this. Gotta drop this one, drop it in here like sizzle. Take your dampener, our customized dampener, clean it out, oil it up, seal on the top, make sure it's good. New, I mean. Now, I just had to take this apart and put it back together, but this seal wasn't new anyways. We're gonna be all right though, it's gonna work. So, let's do this again. Gasket got messed up on top of the damper. Gotta make sure it's all good. Push it down. Okay, nice, fresh, and clean. Everything looks good. Got the James gasket on here. We're gonna put a little bit of silk. Actually, I don't think we need it. I got a little bit of grease inside of there right now. Just a tiny bit to keep this from going down. Okay, we're ready to slide this in now. Yeah. got the copper washer already in there. I took it out of, I took this apart already. The copper washer didn't come out with it. I had to resize the copper washer, so I don't want to fuck with it. And we're gonna leave it right in there. It held oil, so I'm not worried about that. I'm just gonna go in with it now. Oh, she was holding all that oil. On the other one, I torched it up at 22 foot-pounds. This one, I'm gonna do it by hand really tight until I feel like it's good. It is only an 8mm bolt. And on the other one, I had to grind the head down a little bit so the axle wouldn't touch it. But it wasn't that big of a deal. So this one's now spinning. And we'll put all the guts in here and do the final torque right here at the end. Well, one sec. We'll put half the guts in there right now and do the torque. Let me put this ring in. I just like to push the ring inside of the grooves just to give it that extra oomph. Now that I have the compression on it, on the springs and on the innards, I'm able to tighten up this screw without an impact, getting the threads hot, and it's a custom thread, I don't want to mess nothing up. Probably 22 foot-pounds. It's probably 22. But with that silicone on there, not really worried too much. I know it's torqued up. I know it's good. With that said, I'm gonna take it apart now. Fill it up with the oil. Got it all measured out. Not gonna be able to hold this. Now I'm about one ounce shy. So I'm gonna be putting on those dampeners soon. Or what are the dampener adjusters on the top? And when I do that, I'll put a different oil in there. Fuck. I'll put a little bit more oil. I'll change out the oil probably very soon. I'm gonna start, after seeing how dirty the oil was here, I'm gonna start changing out this oil every time I change out my oils on my bike. I'm gonna change out all the oils. I ran these things with 26 ounces of fluid before, and I was running, I think, a different model bike, fxdc, or maybe a 41 millimeter fork. This is a 49 millimeter fork, and I see now in my book it says 28 and a half. But with the dampener in there, taking that extra space up, I kind of feel comfortable with this amount of fluid, but I am, I like to be perfect about shit, so pretty soon I'll have those dampener adjusters and new fluid anyways. And to do that, I'll probably get the... I'm probably going to buy new tubes. It'd be pretty dope to get some gold tubes. So I might do that in the future. If you got a company and you have gold tubes, yo, shout out, hit me up, contact me, email me, shoot it. But put this back up on top. Call it a day. The rubber gloves made it 100 times easier. Okay. I nicked the top of my hand. I got a little blood up there. A little bit of this grease right here. Roll it right inside. And then I'm gonna put it up here and take it to the final torque. Thank you. not gonna put covers on it because I'm gonna have the plastic covers that go over. So I'm not gonna put the leather covers on it. Be like a dirt bike. Right here, making sure all this is clean. Forks together on the triple clamps. Two bolts on each side. Blue Loctite. And I'm gonna put a little bit of. Actually, I think I'll be good just Loctite. There. I was torqued up to 33 foot-pounds, anywhere between 30 and 35.